guys, I'm not sure we should be doing this.
Shh, quiet. I think I hear.
I can't believe we just did all that stuff to each other, Mom.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime kind of experience, Christy, that will never, ever happen again.
Shit! We missed it. Let's keep going.
Hey! I found a buffalo nickel!
Jackpot. Mitch, girl go pee-pee, not something I want to see.
I agree, Gree.
Would you two please try and be a little open-minded here?
Class, let's open our books and continue with our poetry lesson.
You know what I think about poetry?
Oh, is that a music? Is that what your generation considers humor?
This makes me kind of happy and tense.
Yeah.
Goodness.
That make me kind of sad and tense.
Shakespeare. Baudelaire. Oscar Wilde. These were humorists.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
The sublime, poetic genius of a clever turn of phrase. That is true comedy.
Happens to be Betsy.
Poor modern day, moronic, feeble-minded, sophomoric excuse for a week. It's merely a parade of nasty, filthy, vulgar, human excrement.
Oh.